Sampras, Lowe's 9-5 favorite. Lined up. And they're off. Sampras breaks right on cue. Our Cody Cat showing good comeback speed. Here's our Cody Cat going out to the front. Island Heat is right there, and Can You Catch Me Now is also adding fuel to the fire. Our Cody Cat, Island Heat, and Can You Catch Me Now across the track as they head to the half-mile pole. Five lengths back to Apache Point, running in fourth. Sampras well placed on the outside. Then it's more facts. Marley Joe's Party Time is at the rail now, 4 furlongs from home. Majestic Pegasus toward the back half of the field, and Jaybird's Miracle is last. The opening quarter, 22-2. A high octane pace as they go into the far turn. Our Cody Cat leads now with under 3 furlongs to go. Island Heat at the rail. Can You Catch Me Now trying to stay this pace, and Sampras looms. Sampras a closing fourth at the quarter pole. Marley Joe's Party Time fifth. Warfax is sixth. Then Jaybird's Miracle. Farther back then, Majestic Pegasus and Apache Point widest of all. They come for home. Half mile in 45-3. And those leaders are sitting ducks for Sampras. Sampras has come to the four now. Warfax coming with a long run on the outside. Final half furlong. Sampras over toward the rail. Still in front of Warfax. It's Sampras. And Sampras, Jesse Campbell, and Sampras. Sampras served up an ace. Sampras from Warfax. Marley Joe's Party Time third. And farther back, Jaybird's Miracle was fourth.